This ox cart's bound for the checkpoint. I'll not take you anywhere till I've had my due.
I'll collect that. You needn't trouble yourself.
I know precisely when a curative is needed, Master. You'll never fall in battle so long as I'm around.
We have reached our destination.
Mayhap we can employ a cart for our next journey.
Not good will come of this.
Have a look.
Reckon your road's been a long one. No use hiding it. I've seen my share of weary countenances. Trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here, at least, you'll find a bit of peace and quiet. Gold's made to be spent. Many thanks.
Go on, have a look.
What did I plan for the morrow?
I'm nodding off where I stand.
Wonder if it's too early for dinner.
Oh, I don't need this right now.
Dull days for us are a sign that all is well.
Thank you for my way.
I'll not take that from you.
Let's take it easy today. My needs are acting.
Fancy a look at my world.
2 5 days are normal.
Well met, sir. How might I be of service? Welcome, sir. If you've a change of vocation in mind, just say the word. After all, 'tis folly to linger on a single vocation when there are so many exciting methods of combat to be tried.
How goes the collection? Made any progress?
In my line of business, patience is key. Always a pleasure.
Well, hello there, sir. What can I do you for? Oh, there's always demand for weapons, particularly near the border, where quarrels occur every other day. do come again.
I do so enjoy stocking up on supplies.
Spending gold to make gold? Is that not a contradiction?
You have my support.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh? Making a living as a soldier.
Not sure what they expect. I'm no cook, am I?
I'll take any chance not to think on my job.
Never should have taken this shift. Reckon your trade towns can make you right sick of crowds, but here... least you'll find a bit of peace and quiet.
Pleasure doing business with you.
Can't remember the last time I
slim pickings of late.
Might as well take a look while you're here, eh?
Now this is a conundrum.
Welcome, sir. Can't, if you think me a liar, then buy something and see the truth for yourself. Ah, I see you desire one of my masterpieces. Very well. Many thanks to you. Need anything?
I am well enough, thank you.
head will roll if all goes awry. Need anything? Many thanks. Need anything? Got some good things on offer. Stop by again soon. Need anything?
I've no time for pointless chatter.
Hospitality to extend toward one bereft of decorum?
Generally used as a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations. Good to see you, Master.
What could this mean? You incompetent fool! Begone! I have no hospitality to extend toward one but...
Sir Mirrodin, who calls yon manor home, is said to be a sorcerer of great renown. Tell is, he keeps all manner of magical implements in his abode. Mind, I don't believe anyone's really seen them. He's rather a crotchety sort, to say the least. You pay him a visit, and he's like to turn you away afore you've even said hello.
Me? I'm just going for a stroll.
Yeah?
What it?
I've not got food.
Yeah? What is it?
Where are you going?
Interested in my wares? I'm dead.
So dull when there's nothing doing.
These old bones my age grow weary.
I'm a wanderer at heart. Not even age can hold me.
My only object is to live to a ripe old age.
Sir Mirrodin stopped taking visitors after his lady wife passed. He's not the friendliest of neighbors, though I can't think he's a bad sort.
So, you seek to enter Batal, I presume? I'll have to check your permit.
Leave this place at once!
Well, out with it.
Thank you.
I'd wager there's aught to be found here.
Let us ponder how best to proceed.
So, you seek to enter Batala?
Leave this place at once!
Some sleep.
The day grows darker with our every step.
Ears pricked. 'Twill be difficult to pinpoint distant foes by sight alone.
I'll carefully conserve my strength, and...
Just yonder looks to be a good spot for harvesting ingredients.
We could pick some now. Oh, and use them when the need arises.
Lay down.
The field of battle is one of the biggest our fellows, but that does not have to down.
You have my support. I grant you fire and flame.
Let me get that.
No sense letting the enemy gain the upper hand. The early griffin is a worm, as they say.
This seems a decent spot for a campsite.
Would be a fine spot for that, should we have need of that.
I did my best to match your skills.
Naught like a feast to get you ready for bed.
Indeed. Surely we've time for a short kip ere we continue on our merry way.
wager our merry band can handle one.
Capable comrades are a boon indeed.
I suppose 'tis so. Oxen are to be found here, of all places.
'Tis best to leave harmless creatures be.
I must.
We achieved remarkable synchronicity.
Once more!
If our destination is a distant one, travel by ox path might be worth considering.
Fewer monsters are to be found in the major. Those paths are the only ones to find.
Battle is to be avoided, I take it.
Let my magic charge in an elemental game.
I'll collect that.
You needn't trouble yourself.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
This route has seen better days, but there's no sense lamenting it. We'll just have to take the long way round.
Nothing else for it, I suppose. By another statue.
Why don't we go take a look?
Strike them down.
We are at our best when we combine our strengths.